Hello everyone. If you want to create your own template in Google Sheets, go to the spreadsheet you want to use as a template, adjust the look of the table and name it. Then go to My Drive, click on plus in the upper left corner, go to Google Sheets and to the little arrow on the right. From a template, click on that and you will get to the Google Templates gallery. At the top, you have the option to open your company's template gallery. I will click on that. This is not my template, so where is my template? I have to add it to the gallery first. So click on Submit Template and select Spreadsheet. Find your spreadsheet and click on Open. If you select Submit a copy of this file instead of the original, Google creates a copy of your file. Therefore, if you change the original in the future, it will not affect the template. If you want the template to be updated every time you change it, don't select this option. So I will select Submit a copy of this file instead of the original. I will edit the title of the template a little bit. Like that. I will choose the category and click on Submit. Template has been added to the gallery. So from now on, if someone wants to use your template in your company, they will go to plus, Google Sheets, arrow from a template. And here we go, they can open the template and they can start working. They can rename it like that. Here we go. Have a great day.